structured by Carolyn, a piece called Hephaestus Person.